Hi guys, I'm Amar from Imaan Driving School, and this video will show you the actual footage of a driving test at Mitcham Test Center in London on the 21st of October 2019. This video can be used to see the driving test route that is commonly used by examiners. The examiner asks the student to follow the route with the sat nav drive. My student's overall driving was good, but unfortunately she was not successful in this test as she did one serious observation fault at an emerging busy T junction. I'll mention and discuss the fault during the video where the mistake was made. There is no voice recording because it is not allowed due to the privacy and data protection issues. I hope you find this video informative, and for future driving videos, consider subscribing.
Yeah. Cheers.
We'll be right back.
Okay, now I'm going to explain my student's major fault. As you can see, just after the pedestrian crossing, she misses the give way lines and attempts to proceed without looking and observing on her hard shoulder to the right. At this point, the examiner had to intervene by applying the brakes, and that was unfortunately the end of her test as she failed to stop at the give way. Thanks for watching the video up to this point, and I hope you enjoy the rest of it.